is time. Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring. Last time, we left off traversing the, the Mogwin Palace and whatnot. And so far, I showed off the infamous chicken farm, and I went ahead and explored this area, and went ahead and fought Mog. Yeah. So we are fighting Mog, and this episode is going to be dedicated to fighting Mog. Let's try summoning friend. Yeah. People were just like, you're just summoning. But we're going to try a few attempts without summoning. So yeah. Well, at least without summoning him. I try not to summon yellow people. That seems super racist. I am so sorry. That is not what I meant. The Chloe people. I tried dodging. Yeah, have to be careful with that cleave. To immediately head out towards. Yeah. Alright! This is looking like a tough cookie. I mean, Malekith was a tough cookie. Apparently, to fight Malekith's second phase, I just really had to be aggressive as fuck. Apparently, most of his attacks don't register close when you're very up close to him. I did not really know that. He's just so aggro. And my strategy with the beast clergyman was working, or the first phase at least. That still hit me, huh? Tried that on us. Yeah. That's definitely his gimmick, is the blood and the fire. It's behind. I panic rolled. Alright then. Because of the AoE, that hits behind. I also forgot to go ahead back to the Ronnie's place, because Blade's existing rooms remind me of that. Because we didn't finish up anything with Blade yet. But I need to know what happens. That's a new one. Simon's actually gonna fuck me up because these other attacks I'm not aware of. Yeah. that one move. The move I kinda can't hit him. Fire, or technically blood. Second phase didn't even start. He definitely has a second phase. Alright, we'll give that two more goes. And by two more goes, I mean two more goes, and then maybe we'll try to see what Mimic can do so we can study patterns and whatnot. But overall, that was a good attempt. Attack I kind of like, because while I can't hit him when he's doing that. Ooh, what am I doing? What's going on now? That move kind of fucks me up, because it looks similar to his other moves. I didn't expect him to string his combos together. Is this guy like Morgoth? You do. Not when you're doing that. That's like a free move. Seems like he's getting much more powerful. That might have been a buffer dodge. The game plays. Music behind this fight is dope. It is so good. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's fire. Or blood flame. never expect that move afterwards. Because I feel like he's ending his combo with that. He's adding it to everything. Okay. He's counting down. I do not know what he's gonna do. Get at least a second place. There's gotta be one here. Oh boy. What is that? What is he doing? Oh God.
It's mine.
I was trying to heal my other thing. That is second phase. Oh God. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. I'll try a rune arc when I summon Mimic, because I don't normally use rune arcs. I know they're useful, I just never use them. It's hilarious. That's unfortunate. Ooh, what's that one? I am losing out on a lot of health. I'm waiting for it. Yep. Oh, what? Tell me I didn't dodge that. god, it's so much blood. Holy shit. Basically makes the entire stage become hazardous. What's surprising is that we were doing decent until you got to second phase. Even though we still can't doubt, this is a pretty tough boss. Alright, so I guess I'll try one of these. Just for the extra health, I'll always summon Mimic. So we'll try Mimic. So 10 flasks to go. Why are you bringing fire into this? It ends up having to be me to do the rest of this. Okay, one last one. Alright, let's do this mod. Great rune, and the remnants of the Blood Lord. And with that, that was the fight. Also, yeah, he gives so much fucking runes. Holy hell. It is amazing how much runes he gives. Yeah, that was an awesome fight. That's like, so we had like two fights in a row that were just amazing. So now we gotta fight. Oh yeah, Mox is actually like the same place as Morgott's, I believe. So let's level up. He gives a lot, which is awesome. So Dex. Maybe one more for Dirt. Honestly, I think we're fine now. super good though. Behold, pickle. Try fingers, butthole. Anyways, that's definitely a music that I'm gonna fucking play in, like, my phone or something. Alright. And so with that, we are done with what I wanted to do there. So let's go here to retrieve his great rune and whatnot. Alright. That was a fun fight. Mog. Mog's great rune. With that, that is, I think, the second to last demigod slain. Yeah. And now we can check what his thing gives, but let me check what his rune is capable of. Grants a blessing of blood to phantoms. Is phantoms like the... Interesting. Phantoms are the ashes, right? I think that would make sense. Yeah, that's amazing. I love that. Now I want to know, because I'm grinding, this is going to be like a short session and whatnot. So, kind of whatever, I guess. But yeah, I did some grinding and whatnot, so yeah, I got some of that stuff. Now we got another ghost glover, that's good, so we can fully upgrade another ashes. Anyways, Mimic helped out. The Mimic definitely gets fucked up on the second phase. He just gets fucked up. Oh yeah, we're gonna go to Aina. Now, yeah, it probably would have been better, honestly, if I went ahead to fight him at an earlier point, but I guess it's kind of whatever. Anyways, Lord of Blood's robe. Yeah. Blood Boon scatters blood flame before caster to sitter. That sounds awesome, because I will not use that. It's hilarious, isn't it? We could grind for it, but nah. As much as it looks really cool, I'm not the biggest fan of spears. But we can use this. Blood boom. Wow, that's definitely good. So blood boom. Let us try it out. So we go over here to the first step. Oh yeah, the air tree is just, yeah, God, it looks absolutely beautiful. The guy that does that look fucked. I wonder if you fought Godric after this air tree. That'd be funny. Anyways, now it's raining. Yeah, let's pull up. Let's learn an incantation. What can we do at places? Yeah. You know what I'm feeling. That'd honestly be really cool. That'd honestly be really good for a build. Roxanne, what is that? Okay. Yeah, probably not gonna use too much of him for this. Look how healthy the grass is. Rossi, Doraganita, Yadema. Why is that theme so good? Alright, why don't we try this on a boss? I'm gonna find an Evergall. So there's one over here. Let's go get to it. I wonder how it do now against this fucking ogre. Or this giant. I feel like all these guys would die in one shot now. Because now that the hand of miniature Malekef. I'm just gonna tell you right now, this guy's probably gonna die very fast. Whoever he is. America. Oh, I wanna try like a couple of ones too. We'll try the Rivers of Blood since it's said to be looking busted. God. We started with a shield within the fucking twin blade setup that I had going. And then now we're here with a katana. Huh. Rachi Dora Sisasa King Kala. Let me try this again. Fire. And then, because we seem like a piece of shit, aspects of the crucible tail. Ami doya jemata vinchana. Alright. So that's Rivers of Blood. I need to find Sita. Okay, back to the katana. Alright, anyways, so yeah, that seems awesome, lovely, dovely. And I know that was on a boss that you can encounter way earlier in this game. I just happened to find it, so I don't know. However, we're gonna go back to Kalem Ruins to have a bit of revenge real quick. Just so I can use Morgoth's sword in my My little friend can use. My little friend can go ahead and use. This, the blood sword. I feel like I should like start with Rivers of Blood and switch to like something that I prefer, because I probably wouldn't use much of it, but. Where was it again? It was underground. Here it is. Well, it's summoning here. So quick. All right. Here we go. Again, with much more. Saw shield. All right, Mimic. Thank you for your help. Now I shall send you back to. Okay. See you later. All right. Finally, now. Send this off. Dick. Horse, let's get out of here. Also, Alexander's still there. So back to Ronnie's Rise. Because what are we doing here if we've already finished with Ronnie's quest? Well, supposedly this is the last this one guy. But also, I need to talk to EG, so. If he's still around, he is still there. War Counselor EG. I respect that, because I like EG a lot. Alright. Oh. Wow, he's getting fucked up, man, actually. Once more, with feeling. Don't look at me, dude. Definitely killed that person. Okay then. Alright then. Well, let's go back. I'll see you later, Mimic. Thank you, Mimic, for your help. I know I could have 1v1 Blade, but yeah. Morgoth's cursed sword matters more. Alright, to finally end this off, it's time to talk to EG. God damn it, I have it in my head. Alright, I'm after this recording session, I'm playing that music. Hey dude, remember me?
Well, my fellow, how may I serve you? As war counselor? Or as blacksmith? Unthinkable. How could Glyth? How did he break free from his cell? No. More importantly, Glyth became a curse that plagued Lady Rani. Yet even in madness, gave himself to her. I made a grave misjudgment. And I thought myself a capable war counselor. I'll catch up with you soon enough, Glyth. When I do, I only hope you'll accept my apology.
Well, that's sweet. But see you later, EG. It's great talking to you. It was great getting Norani's quest done, and yeah, I'm glad I had a lot of fun with it. So, yeah, that's it. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna go here. But that's it. Yeah. I guess next time. No. That's sad. That's pretty sad. Rest in peace, EG. Guess we'll. Yeah. I thought he was gonna live, dude. Why? Why did he have to die on me, bro? Alright then, well. Because we got his bell bearing, let's hand it to the Twin Maiden Husks. Also, where did Gideon go, and will the Dung Eater live? What do I... Black Flame Protection. Wait, no, that was something. I feel like I get nothing. Oh, no, I did. Ah, yes. Yeah, okay, that's what their things do. Alright, well, with that out of the way, thank you so much for coming by on this lovely day of Elden Ring. We'll continue on, and probably, I think, the next time, we are on the final parts of this game. Yeah, there is probably going to be one place, though, depending on tomorrow and whatnot, it might be when I'm working on something, I don't know. But yeah, overall, thank y'all so much for coming by on this lovely day of Elden Ring. We'll catch back up and see what we have next. Since I do want to explore this place, I might either think of going to this place first or heading on to do that. I should probably head on to do whatever, check out whatever this place has intact, and I'll see what that holds. So yeah, thank y'all so much for coming by on this lovely day. Peace, peeps.